Jack is the son of a very powerful politician. Jonathan will do anything he can to make sure that his son gets the very, very best.
Am I any less a father to my son than what Jonathan is to his son?